This family pays its debts. Now, you're gonna get your thou. But you won't get 1 cent of that crooked interest. You dig?
No interest? Woman, is you a commie? I mean, I ain't no social agency. You got to think of sweet daddy's image.
You don't have one. Vampires don't cast images.
Honey, you got a funny son. I mean, that's very funny. I'ma remember that if you ever grow up. Now, folks, let's just get serious. Boys, go over there and break the bones of the bony one.
You'll have to come through me first.
Yeah, me too.
And me too.
Yeah, me too. Who the hell do you think you are, man? You overdressed termite.
I don't believe this. Fella, this is funny. I mean, don't you recognize what we got here? Dig it. Here they are, the Black Walter.
Wrong. They're nice. We're mean.
Oh, yeah? Well, pretty mama, we can be meaner. Let's bust up this place so I can collect my stuff.
Hey, hold on, sweet daddy, man. I got a bike that can get you at least $35.
Oh, yeah? Well, I can pay little Johnny $1 and he'll steal it.
Hey, look here, sweets. I got some paintings that'll be worth a lot when I'm dead. Oh.
That's funny.
Got my All-American ring. Solid gold.
Oh, I don't want to hear no sad story, man. How much is it worth?
About $20.
$20? You must be crazy. What's going on here now?
Mom.
Hey, what have we got here? Wait a minute. Let me see that. Aha, uh-huh, looks like an antique. Might be worth something.
I don't know what it's worth to you, but it's worth everything to me. My mother gave me that locket, and I've waited all these years to give it to my baby. But if it makes you feel like the big man you think you are, you keep that locket and give me my son. Your hats off in my house.
Didn't you hear what the woman said? Take off your hat. And go over there and look at the door and do something. Ma'am, I know this is going to sound kind of strange, but... Well, sweet daddy's mama used to wear a locket just like that, and I really love that woman. Wait a minute. Here's what I'm going to do. I'm going to sell for the thou. But I got one thing to say, and dig this. If anybody ever mentions one word to me that they heard about sweet daddy showing some kindness, baby, I'm gonna come back here and really raise hell. You understand me?
Sweet daddy. Bless you.
Oh, God.